interpretation is very much familiar to me. I don't know how many of you are less than Troy. But if you're not, I'm sure there's something similar wherever you live, and it always is. Anyway, this Arizona desert is full of strange and wondrous sights. Most everything's out there, even scratches, things, and fires. The flora and the fauna of this is possible to be a member of a single blessed species in this end of life. To escape the catfall and rip my flesh and skin, been stung by yellow jackets from my ankles through my chin. I've been attacked by deer flies, Spanish dagger, red ants, and tiger tooth scorpions caught there in my pants. No encounter to those species has seldom done me good. I know they're one of those creatures, but I guess it makes me look like they should. But I can see long ago, though some call it paranoia, the one who sentenced me to forbidden fruit must have also sent me shadow. If I can, it's low and sneaky with the heart of my feet. As it creeps along the ground and opening eyes and open. Now, poison ivy warns you with a tiny purple leaf. Rock snake usually informs you if you're about to come to grief. But the joy alerts beside the trail and wakes with a pure. And they claim it comes through each other. I'm here to tell you. If you brush it with a skirt or kick it with your toes, then whatever place you're least protected, that's the place it's bound to go. On more than one occasion, I've tried off in some of the way I've come out of the by Levi's full choice. You gotta get those spines out, you can't miss a single one. Your ordinary food just won't be given to the judge. You're gonna need some long nose pliers to find that extraction. And you find out who your real friends are in the process of extraction. Now, some say that hell is brimstone, the fire's always burning, old Nick down there, the base cube is on this. There's bent to determine, and there are demons there with pitchforks, just to test and annoy you. My idea of hell would be just to win this patch of choice.
Two more.
Now, both days, I was only growing the desert people, sick as in. I wrote this for some of my friends and fellow there as long as we get. Looking around you here, I actually won a little prize at this one called the time. Good for bragging, like something else. 3 miles from the border is the land where life is hard. Even lizards carry water to convince you where you're at. Where your only promenades out of the country out of age, and the only sign of shade is to carry your heart. Ain't so bad early morning in the earth before the dawn. When the boss man is deciding they should be provided, then he can only hide it. By noon, the breeze is dying, and you feel the brain of mine. Your lips are cracked and dry, and your shirt still sticks to the back. And your breath begins to rap as you search for the cabin. There's a puddle in your side that you hope is going to spy. And you wonder what you're thinking, what the Lord is being making in a land so forsaken, so brown and dry and hot, with an aspect so displeasing, especially in this summer season. But he must have been freezing. He sure didn't take a lot. If we can get a straight place, they would keep their words. I'm fed up with this cowboy. Now that someone told me Charlie's come out, I said, "Where's that?" You know what? This kid's genius compared to the old workman. He got his trees, you know, goes and comes the regular. And he can get a driver to the last stop playing here. Now when you rub up the feathers, you know that hurts more than her pride. Because if they're scratched or scarred, just to rule out by the eyes. So I'll learn to know from the new age that he didn't say. And so far we ain't figured out where to bring. So I'm a feathers, now I'm going to let the dog do that. Boys have to go on slow to keep up with the cow. We can get a straight place and won't say quickly use their words. I'm a feathers cow, and this cow is going to learn. Never say the random news is as long as you can get. But if they look at Oscar tracks, they'd change that too, I bet. He'd ask them to turn back on all the dance part of the room, but if I just try to badges and make sure it's like a move. I used to be a bulldog champ, rather than everything. But when I went to Birddell, that it wasn't quite the same. Called myself cowboy, and I cried an appellation, but the boys all called me Birdman. So I'm a feathers cowboy, that's what they call me. Boys say I'm too old, so just keep up with the cow. If we get a straight place, of course they bring me to. I'm a feathers cowboy, and this cowboy is the bird. All I can hold at this point, bread at this last little day, my friend's been, you know, home with you here, going out somewhere in Tennessee. It's not that I care whether the stand gets the credit or not. I just want to be real sure that I don't. Yeah, I'm just there to get some careful. And it doesn't mean I'll scream some. Thank you so much.
Thank you.